One of the main problems that the world has right now, and specifically the US, is the overall decaying state of infrastructure.
As civil engineers, it's definitely very important that whatever we design, whatever we build, is safe.
At the University of Houston, we have had a lot of interest in developing new methods and studying new ways to address these problems, to retrofit, to repair, to renew, and to develop more sustainable structures to begin with.
I decided to continue my graduate studies here in Houston, mostly because of the amount of support and resources that the college and the civil engineering department give to its students.
We have professors and faculty that have dedicated their lives and research careers to structural engineering, material science, mechanics of materials, and they are top in their field.
They're very interested in not just your professional development, but your personal development as well. And that in particular has been something that has been very helpful to me.
I love how, like, if you want to have like a part-time or full-time job outside the university, they're very good at accommodating the coursework, so you can do both.
I did my undergrad also here at U of H from civil engineering, and I got a really good opportunity with my current advisor. I really enjoyed doing research, and I decided to pursue my career in academia for now.
Once you're a graduate student, you have the opportunity to go to conferences, you have the opportunity to publish papers, so you're being part of spreading out that knowledge.
We have a lot of very innovative state-of-the-art facilities, including some testing equipment that is very unique.
In our structural lab, we have the universal panel testing machine, which is one of three in the world and the only one in the US. It's definitely very important to have these types of resources and facilities that we have here in our department and replicate real-life scenarios.
What I like about Houston is the culture. Like, I feel it's a mix of a lot of cultures together.
Houston as a city is very diverse, very affordable. People are so welcoming.
There's a lot of options in terms of affordable housing, affordable leisure, culture, especially compared to other major cities in the country. I just think Houston's a really nice place to live.
Pursuing an advanced degree in civil engineering from the University of Houston will be valuable for your professional career.
Houston, it's well known for being an engineering hub.
Houston is a city for engineers. Houston has a lot of opportunities, especially in the domain of civil engineering.
Civil engineering is a broad field, but whatever your focus is, you can find it here at the University of Houston.
Come be a part of the UH Cullen College of Engineering, where we have been engineering excellence since 1941.